Watch your head in South Florida while snow is falling up north. Iguanas will be falling in the Sunshine State. This is actually a thing. When temperatures fall to around 40 degrees, iguanas become stunned. Colder than that, some of them become incapacitated and can fall from trees. If you come across them laying on the ground, don't worry, they're not dead. They'll perk back up again once the temperatures warm up.